Researchers at the University of Lincoln are looking to create an effective visual aid system, leveraging the spatially aware capabilities of devices like Project Tango, which has started to appear in the market. These devices have a multitude of cameras and sensors, enabling them to get a three-dimensional view of their surroundings. The Lincoln Center of Autonomous Systems previously made progress in the field of indoor mapping and object recognition, and these findings have been helpful in the creation of this new visual aid system.